A 3.5-year-old boy undergoing treatment at a hospital in Guwahati has allegedly contracted the Human Immuno-deficiency Virus due to transfusion of infected blood. The child of a daily wage earner from Kamrup district was admitted to Guwahati Medical College and Hospital in Assam in April last year with 40% burn injuries. GMCH Superintendent Babul K. Besbarua agreed several blood transfusions has been done, but he hasn't tested positive for HIV afterwards.
इधर 6 महीने ट्रीटमेंट में था जीएमसीएच में अंदर प्लस 6000 डिपार्टमेंट तो उसी समय उसको कम से कम 10 12 तो ऑपरेशन भी हो गया कॉन्ट्रैक्चर के लिए सही है कि मल्टीपल ब्लड ट्रांसमिशन भी हुआ था इधर लेकिन तभी एचआईवी पॉजिटिव डिटेक्शन नहीं हुआ था वेरियस इन्वेस्टिगेशन में
The GMCH has ordered an inquiry into the matter. Meanwhile, the father of the boy has alleged that the hospital administration wants to cover up the case.
छुपाना चाहता है, बोले भाग रहे पे लड़का लड़की पैसों बकल है, जो कागज को थाट देगा, हम ऐसा नहीं होने देगा.
However, the doctors have already operated the child on April 28 for burn-related injury, and one more operation is due.